Perhaps we pretend this encounter never took place? You allow me to go my way and you go yours.
It's a splendid day for a race.
We've not yet been introduced!
I'm afraid that is not possible, not when I have a victory lap to enjoy!
Though you have quite the eye. Viscount Bridgerton is wealthy, well-connected, and from one of the town's most illustrious families, apparently hoping to marry this season.
He's very handsome.
Yes, I suppose he is.
To honor.
Are the young ladies of London truly so easily won by a pleasing smile and absolutely nothing?
So you find my smile pleasing?
You hate one another!
You simply do not like me.
Of course I do not like
you! Then tell me why!
Because you vex me!
You're the bane of my existence.
You're hypnotized, feel powerful, but it's me again.
The object of all my desires.
This feeling that plagues his soul, it will pass.
Night and day, I dream.
The moment we stepped foot outside those doors, we faced the truth.
We can't.
We did not.
It is because I've never met anyone like you. It is maddening. How much you consume my very being. All I find myself thinking about, all I find myself being able to breathe for, is you.
Do not lose her, Anthony.
Then I will humble myself before you, because I cannot imagine my life without you. Came to apologize and to ask you to marry me. I will stop. I love you. I have loved you from the moment we raced each other in that park. I have loved you at every dance, on every walk, every time we've been together, and every time we've been apart. You don't have to accept it. You don't have to embrace it.